You came in on the chopper? You must be with the DC people.
I don't know how you'll get on board with the main ramp retracted, unless you want to swim. Be careful in there.
Security bots. up ahead are the barracks. You need to gain entry to the base and eventually reach the large building to the north. Keep your eyes open for the ammo storage facility. You need to load up on explosives.
You came in on the chopper? You must be with the DC people.
You must be Din.
Who's asking?
Our buddy Vinny said to expect you. Think you can find out what's going on in there? Go for it.
Is FEMA really running the show?
FEMA and the Chinese? I don't like the smell of it one bit.
Me either.
This key will open the main gate. The guard just inside the main building entrance will let you pass. But don't expect any hospitality from the FEMA people. I don't know how you'll get on board with the main ramp retracted, unless you want to swim. I don't know how you'll get on board with the main ramp retracted, unless you want to swim. Thank you.
are at the base of the huge crane in the distance. But watch out for the guards and security bots.
He's still around somewhere. I think he might be gone. Oh, hold it. Hey, we've got casualties.
I don't know how you'll get on board with the main ramp retracted, unless you want to swim.
have begun planning your future objectives. Dowd will be sending you to Paris. Make sure he gives you the current residence of his associate, Morgan Everett. I do not have access to that information.
Terrorists.
I don't understand. What are you doing?
You're at the main gate. Get to the door at the base of the huge crane in the distance. But watch out for the guards and security bots.
Begun planning your future objectives. Dow will be sending you to Paris. Make sure he gives you the current residence of his associate, Morgan Everett. I do not have access to that information.
Haven't seen you in a week. Where you been?
Workers' comp. Messed up my hand while I was working on the sewer shutoff grate. Damn thing came down and nearly took off my whole arm.
You gonna be all right?
Yeah, it's okay. They told me they were gonna fix it. Of course, they waited until after I got hurt to do it.
I saw a bunch of folks working on that shed out back a few days ago. Figure they must be tinkering with the control valve, sure enough.
What's up with this place anyway? On the way in, some goon with a gun frisked me from head to toe. Told me to watch my step.
FEMA, sure. After they declared martial law, they came down on this place like they owned it. Shut off the sub pin, threatened to shoot anyone got close.
Yeah, I saw him goose-stepping around back there. Christ, this place is going to hell in a handbasket real fast. Wonder what the union's got to say.
Right now, the union ain't got nothing to say.
Hang on, I heard something. Thought it was a terrorist.